Hey guys, Kuvis here. I've had a couple of guys ask me exactly how the removable fish mounts work. So just a quick how. Real simple little clip here. Just open it up and voila, your fish finder comes off and you just remove the cables. So slot it right back in, close it up. And no, it's not gonna fall off whatsoever. It's quite solid. So yeah, there you go.